Here are the top 5 things to know about the uOttawa Library this semester. Number 1, studying at the library. We're thrilled to be making even more study spaces available to you this semester. There are lots of individual study spaces at the Morissette Library on the main campus and the Health Sciences Library located at the Roger Gandon campus. The 2nd and 5th floors of the Learning Crossroads building are open with reduced capacity. You can access them on a first-come, first-served basis. The Brian Dixon Law Library is also reopening, but just a faculty of law students and professors. Remember to have your uOttawa ID on hand. Looking for group study spaces? These are bookable online, but note that we've had to limit these spaces to 2 students per room due to the current health guidelines. Number 2, accessing library materials. This semester, the stacks will be open for browsing at the Morissette and Health Sciences Libraries. Law students and faculty will be able to access the stacks at the Brian Dixon Law Library. No time to browse? No problem. Contactless pickup is still available for print books. Printing and photocopying services are also available. The library also offers scan-on-demand services when only a single chapter of a book or a journal article is needed, as well as home delivery service for those living in Canada but outside the Ottawa-Gatineau region. Finally, this semester only digital course reserves will be offered. Number 3. Computers and technology. We know that many of you are still studying remotely, so we've made our specialized software in our library computer labs available to you. Check out the details about remote desktop access on our service updates page to connect to software like Antidote for writing assistance in English and French, and Vivo for qualitative data analysis, and SPSS for statistical data analysis. We also offer remote and in-person access to assistive software. For those of you who are coming to campus, you can find computers at the Morissette and Health Sciences Libraries. These are available on a first-come, first-served basis. Computers for law students and faculty are also available at the Brian Dixon Law Library. Number 4, research help. There are many ways to get help with your research at the library. Chat with us through our Ask a Librarian chat service, contact one of our subject-specific librarians or specialists, check out our many research guides on different disciplines and topics, or email us directly at bibliolibrary@uottawa.ca. And finally, number 5, social media. Did you know you can connect with us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook? We are at uOttawa Biblio. Tag us when you're in the library. We love hearing from you, so let us know how we're doing and send constructive feedback our way. If you have more questions, reach out to us by email at bibliolibrary@uottawa.ca. Connect with us via our chat service, call us at 613-562-5213, or try out our new text service. You can text us at 613-801-5603. We're here to help.